So children, as I told you that under the assertive sentence, there are two types, affirmative sentence and negative sentence. So now we going to learn what is affirmative and what is negative. So affirmative sentence is, here is definition of affirmative sentence. A sentence which always states or declares something and does not have no, not, never, none, and neither, nor in it is called affirmative sentence. As we learned before, the definition of assertive is the same, but the big difference is then in affirmative sentence that type of sentence, affirmative sentence, not have no, not, never, none, and neither. It's all come into positive sentence. You can also call positive sentence to the affirmative sentence. So here is an example. The movie is amazing. It's a statement, as I told before. I am going to school. That is also a declaration, what you're declaring and what you are doing. Third, my sister is sleeping. See children, in these three sentences, there is no, not, never is not there. These all are positive sentence. So positive sentence is also called affirmative. So I hope you understood what is affirmative sentence. It's only a statement with full stop. Now we come to negative sentence. What is negative? Definition is a sentence which states something and has no, not, never, neither, none, neither, nor. In it, it's called negative sentence. So children, in negative sentence, there this type of sentence have not, no, never. You have to write in the sentence no, not, neither, never, and all. So see examples. The movie is not amazing. Here we wrote the movie is amazing. As I told before, that affirmative sentence, it's only a positive, and negative sentence should mention the not, never. The movie is not amazing, so it's become a negative sentence. Second one, I am not going to school. See here, I have written here not, so it's become a negative sentence. I will never go there again. See here, never. So it's, if we write not, no, never, it's become negative sentence. So I hope you understood negative sentences also.